Today is Ghostly Gaming here, and I'm going to school today, and I'm not actually angry with it. I've been doing it without telling my mother anything. I'm telling my mother it's Friday, I want to put leave. My child, mother, my father said okay, so I want to put leave. No, 50% of me wanted to go to school because we're doing like a step tracker of the microbes in programming. So yeah, 50% of me wanted to go, but 50% of me didn't want to go because I didn't do my math for cheating. My teacher will scold me and he'll not make me do this, and it had like 20 pages of it, and like I only did like five.
Okay, that hurt.
Oh, guys, so 15 ow. Pages. So you.
Oh guys, we're sorry, Dad. Stuff.
So yeah.
I didn't
know. Yeah.
Yeah.
I go to my friend's house. I'm still not arguing. Step back like it because if I go to school, I need to go home. And then I come back and I'm supposed to stay home and do something. Yeah, goodbye. Plus, I didn't know that.
Where should I put my bed? Put my bed here. For now. Chest. Look at my beautiful chest. Get it. Put this here. Put it. Where should I put it? How's it gonna go up this whole place until here? Can't even go here for an infinite water source. I can even go there for infinite water source. I'll even explore that. That's a different island. I can get a boat and go to that. I still connected to some island. That. No? Okay. Get a boat, sail right to that beach. Go swimming and stuff. Holy shit, I'm living at the best place ever. That's for me, actually. Stop freaking well. The baby zombie, don't you dare freaking come. Shut up. Stop fucking moaning, please. I need to get more food. I need to get some fucking stones so I can build a freaking, freaking furnace so I can cook my food. And I'm not gonna put all my coal in into the furnace. I'm just gonna put some because I need freaking whatever. Yeah. Oh my god, this goes deep. I need. Oh, I thought it was stone. This is dead stone. I need torches to go mining. The freaking wooden top before I use my stone. Because stones are precious. And need to build more stones too. Stone tools. Okay, that's where the morning should be coming from, right? Oh, my face just went like, holy shit. I saw that. I was really like, holy shit. I was literally like that, guys. Raw, it's raw. Thought it was cooked. Why did you lie to me? It looked like it was cooked. Ooh, sand. Ooh, so that is the cave entrance. Oh, is that even a cave? I need to find out first. Dirt. Now, thank you for that. That was great. Now I need to get my food. I need to go back home. Food, come back home, go to sleep. So we can start a new day, I guess. What was that sound? I'm serious! What is that fucking sound? I'm getting scared, it's getting dark. A skeleton. Oh, there's parkour into my house. Oh, go to sleep. Yay. Ow. Don't die on me. Bed. I'm in my fucking bed. Wait, I shouldn't. I'm moving my bed over here. Fuck you guys. What is it? Fuck you. Why would you do that? I hurt. I should have made this too. You guys don't get the hell out of here, please stay there. I'm gonna build my freaking roof higher. Now I won't get suffocated. Oh, that almost killed me. I didn't like getting killed. Free bread, I didn't know that shit. 40 to 21 now. You guys are cooked. 5. Oh, what the fuck?
got 21 sticks, we got 21 coal. Perfect. Now I just gotta. A lot of torches to explore caves now. I want to explore that cave today. Yes, that cave. I just saw today. Find that cave. Okay, we found the cave. We found the cave. Dive! Oh, God. Skeleton. The skeleton go. That was iron. I have a bad feeling about this, plus that thing right there. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about it. Very bad feeling about this. Oh my God, jump scare. Go away. What the hell is even that place? Dead end, please stop. Just great. I want to put the torches here so no monsters spawn. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Ah, shit. That hurt. I got. Where did I get? No. Ah, the arrow's gone. I wanna see where the arrow landed. Ah, okay. Well, that's good. You want to die? Move. Uh-oh, you're dead? You're not dead? You want to die? Yeah, he did. Horsey! Come here! You see how much, like, how speedy you are. I like horses which are speedy. Horsey! Cows. I'm gonna murder all of these animals now because I'm just, yeah, hiding what's cool today. Because I had a choice. I want to go to school today or not. Because my name's father said, okay, don't need to go to school today. So I wanna choose. I choose not to go to school today, but 50% of me wanted to go to school because
we're doing programming with the microbit, and we're going to change the microbit into a step tracker. And 50% of me because I wanted to stay at home because I got to finish my math worksheet, so my teacher is going to like freaking shout at me. Our teacher, like, very fierce, very strict, but he's a cool guy. He makes a lot of jokes. But you just have to not do bad stuff and he'll not shout at you. But I did a bad thing, so yeah. Plus, I didn't want to get scolded, so I did. Oh! How? Another cave? This might be an actual cave this time. These no creepers. No dead end. Ah, that's a way out. Later. I'm gonna do this shit later. Okay, we're gonna do it tomorrow, Minecraft morning, okay? Because now it's not a good time. And then we go freaking kill more cows, get armor, then go in. No, I'm not scared to go mining anymore, so yay! Hope there's iron, diamonds in there. Because diamonds should be near lava and then lava. So I hope iron is there so I can make iron tools, freaking get iron armor and stuff. Come on, freaking mine. It's taking ages. You know why? Because I'm using a wooden pickaxe. I want to use a wooden pickaxe. I need to get home. Fuck. I'm gonna get back home. Before the monster is spawn. I need to get back home before the monster spawn. Monsters spawn now. Like they actually, they should be spawning right now. Where's my home? Where's my tree house? That's my tree house. It's somewhere, I know, right? Somewhere in these deep, deep. Oh, there it is. Monsters. Shit. What can I build? What armor can I build? I wanted to build this first. Spider. No. Fine. Oh my god, the hell happened? What the hell happened? Big. I think he was possessed. Go, shut up. Hey! No? Okay. Plus, one thing, I just finished watching One Punch Man, and I love that anime. I recommend you guys all watch it, it's awesome. Ooh, spider! Come for me and kill me. Try to kill me. One. 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 Oh, hey. Okay, the fuck? The hell do you want? Wanna fight me? Come on, bring it on. Bring the fight, mate. I'm not going down there, nope. Ah, shit. Come on. I scared you, little pussy. That's why I can't sleep. Just became night. Oh shit. Deep shit. I'm in deep shit. This is just thought. No. No. No way. How much thing do I got? Wait. Yeah, the monster's right here. One monster's right there. Getting ready to kill me. To you, Gray Wolf. Do you think I can make a way down to you? Yeah, I got an idea. I got an idea. Why don't we suffocate this guy? You know how to suffocate him? I first. We need this. Like there. There's a creeper down there somewhere. Okay, that's it. I'm not going down there. Now attack me. Come on. Come on. Come on, attack me. Come on. Break the bridge. Break it. Oh. Okay, bye bye. This guy's friendly now. Ah, shit. Hey, would you mind coming down there? Yeah, you would? Okay, you'd mind coming down here? I mean, come down here. Hey, creeper! Okay, you fucking scared me. Looks like you will reap. Because you would reap me, and then like, what the fuck was that? And I was like, oh shit. Hey, follow me. You don't be near my house. You come down fucking here, mate. You can explode here if you want to. Ah, shit. Yeah, you can do that. You can explode here. It's your choice if you want to explode. Not my choice, mate.
Ish. Hi, Davish.
What the fuck? I can't hear you. Hey, go away. I'm on video.
Fuck me.
Yeah, he got away. But I couldn't hear him. I didn't hear him. What the fuck? Now you die. You die, mate. Coming for you. Surprise attack. Yeah, you did. You, Mr. Spider, you didn't kill me, but you tried. I can't take this out. You didn't even get any from me. Yeah. Okay. If I can go to the cave, which is like here somewhere. Is this? Shit. Ooh, I can make myself a chest plate. Or tunic. Fucking. Is this the right cave or is it the wrong cave? I think it's the wrong. Yeah, it's the wrong one. Look. Only one mob here, great. Why would you even guarding it? No, there's no shit in there. The fuck is that? No, that one! Looks like an island and I'm about to eat something. It's a giant trees on top of it. Like, holy shit. cave. That fucking cave. That fucking cave. That fucking cave. Where did it fucking go? Oh yeah, I forgot I need to make more stone tools. Fuck, fuck, fuck. We should make stone armor in this freaking game. It'll be awesome. Oh, I can't find that cave anymore. Could floating dirt in real life hold up a fucking train? No. This is Minecraft, so I shouldn't be talking about real life. So yeah, I'm sorry. Ow. I didn't know leaf fucking hurt. Without leaves, this is fucking go through. Yes, I could make this and stuff. I could make this. But I want to make this because it gives the most armor and all of the leather. There's so many other stuff they could put here. They just don't want to. That stone tools. Did I take all? I took away all my sticks. We gotta go find some sticks. Actually, I can bake this tree. I can exit. Yeah, I should. I need like two pieces of wood. That's all I need. Well, no, much more than that. Because I wanna have a lot of sticks with me. Okay, this is enough. I just fucking fell down again. Somebody eat my chicken. Oh yeah, so good. Ow. I put some stuff in here. I could make more chests. There we go, now I have more space. Find a fucking cave. Well, we'll try to find that cave in the next episode. So yeah.